This a rolling, not a stop. Watch shit don't never stop. Shit got super hot.
Wow, why is it so dark? Nah, did I ask you to do that, mate? Didn't ask you to do that, did I? Okay, oh. Look, not done YouTube for this long and I can't even start an intro. Laura is here, she's been my taxi since Thursday.
Far too long.
No, not Thursday, Saturday. Thursday now.
Too long with you as a passenger at least.
So, honestly, we've done so much this week. I sold an off, we drove it to near Telford, Birmingham area. Did 10 hours in a horse box. We're now finally on the last couple of hours. I'm meant to be picking my car up in an hour and a half, so we're literally just about to set off now. I have seen the car, I'm not gonna lie. I've seen photos of it and it looks... And you've probably already seen it anyway because I've probably already put it on Instagram because I'm not good at keeping secrets. Do you know where we're going?
Yeah.
Hopefully, I don't die on this journey, Laura. Hate being a passenger. Am I a good passenger?
No.
Why?
Horrendous. Oh, she checks junctions for me. She does everything. It's so irritating.
I literally drive for it in the passenger seat. But you know.
And if not, you sit there and scream at me. Even though nothing's wrong.
So yeah, we're just about to go. So. Laura's directions, honestly. This one, Laura, the one that says auto skins. Oh, as you can tell, we finally made it. I'm alive, I'm a bit sweaty. We're pulling up.
I feel sick. Mm-mm. Are you ready?
No, I'm not. Can I leave this in your car because I've got to come back?
Yeah, anyway. Just don't forget.
Right, okay. I'm going.
Where's my car?
I'm excited.
What are you doing, recording?
No.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. I've sorted the stickers out. We're all good. I'm going later for them.
Oh my god.
It's mint.
Oh. It's so girly. That's not me. No. We can't show them yet. No way. I love it. That is mad. Do you want to see it? Should we show him?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's pink! It's pink. You got to sit in that.
Oh god.
Oh my god, it's pink. So Laura, what do you think?
It's the nicest of the pinks it's going to get.
There you go guys, she said it, not me.
I don't usually like pink, but that's what I meant.
No, she didn't. She's throwing shade in the car scene. Sorry, but this is the best shade of pink. Like, any other pinker than this, tacky.
I love it.
It's very nice. Oh, look, it's that shiny, you can see me in it. I can't wait to drive it. I can't wait to see people stare. Oh, and let me just point out, it does still have a red sticker until tonight. I need to get one printed out.
It's so pretty.
It's so pretty.
So girly.
It's so not me.
It is you. It's not me.
He's standing here in a pink outfit. It's so not me. I've got a pink car.
You've got a milkshake car.
I've got a pink car. I can't believe it. Right, let's go sort this shit out. Oh my god, this pink. Yeah, that's fine. So I'm sorry, the lighting's really bad. Laura's just chilling in her car there. I've literally just uploaded the photo like seconds ago to Instagram. Oh!
Autoskins have already bloody commented.
Autoskins have already commented.
Yeah, they were in there.
Jesus, they were on it. Let's pin their comment. There we go. Ah! Oh, I feel sick. Let's just point this out, right? It's pink. Like. Oh, I added these as well. Laura fitted the wind deflectors, so if they fall off,
it wasn't me.
It's her fault. I did get back ones, like, but I don't know if to put them on or not. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world, laughing plastic. I will be plastic when I get all my Botox boobs done, nose job, teeth, My teeth are next week. I'm gonna have a new smile next week, I swear to God. Any of you idiots comment saying, she's been chewing on rocks. Well, you won't be able to say that next week.
I thought that one said bad choice.
Who said bad choice?
No, it says bold choice. Oh. I thought it said bad choice.
Anyone dare tell me they hate this?
Said, yeah, I don't like it.
Who's this in the... Really? Whoa, good reverse parking in your Toyota. Oh God, there's more of them turning up. Did we just rock up to a car meet?
I thought you said you like sorted this out for me.
No,
listen, it started off.
You wouldn't let me bin anything. I also cleaned Laura's car yesterday for her inside and she's moaning. I don't know if you heard that, but she said, yeah, but I watched.
I did. It was really nice to watch as well.
We have moved. We went to McDonald's to get a drink. My phone is going mad. It's not shutting up. There's notifications after bloody notifications, like literally, like notifications after notifications. It doesn't stop. It carries on. Everyone's seeming to like it, so that's a bonus. Me and Laura, right, are setting off tomorrow to Isle of Wight. We're going on a, I was going to say a party, we're going to, but we're not going to a, well, we might be.
Who knows?
Who knows what's going to happen. But the next vlog, sorry, I'm just looking at Instagram. The next vlog will be us two in Isle of Wight, probably attempting to get a ferry, which we've never done before.
So basically you're recording in a few hours.
Yeah, I'm recording in a few hours basically. So if you see this outfit again, just let me warn you, it has been washed because I'm going home to wash it tonight. yeah, Laura's taking her car, I'm taking my car, and that's where we're off to Isle of Wight. So see you in the next vlog. Bye!